Hi, my name is Rudolfs, and today we are looking at the brand new cAP IC. No, it is not a smoke detector, it's a powerful wireless access point that you put on your ceiling. Why would you want to put a router on your ceiling? Well, there are several reasons. First of all, signal loss. Usually, you have to worry about all kinds of obstacles. TV, for example, with metal casing, motherboard, and so on. It can act as a huge net, catching some of your wireless signal like a greedy spider. Ceiling access points don't have this problem. They rise above all the obstacles on the floor. Then, there is the issue of access. Perhaps you are managing the network in a crowded public space. Devices go missing, get tampered with, or maybe you have hyperactive children that keep resetting the router. Either way, the ceiling will save you. Now, as you can see, the device itself is pretty sleek. The low profile attracts less unwanted attention. Your clients, guests, or colleagues won't even notice the cap on your ceiling, but they will definitely notice the blazing fast wireless connection across all the premises. Here's the thing. Compared to the previous cAP models, this device increases wireless coverage by up to 100%. How? Well, we designed a new dual-band antenna, much bigger than the previous ones, and higher sensitivity as well. And we also installed a built-in reflector for even better signal. A powerful Qualcomm quad-core CPU ties all this together to deliver amazing performance. The radio supports repeater mode, but standard cable extensions are also an option for larger buildings. That's why we included 2 Gigabit Ethernet ports with PoE input on the first port and passive PoE output on the second port. So you can use PoE to power not only cAP, but also any other devices like MikroTik switches or additional access points. In the center, you can see is a customizable mode button. By default, it is used to turn off all lights. You don't want a disco on your ceiling, right? It's fine if you do, who am I to judge? Anyway, this button can be configured to launch any router as scripts. For example, you can send an email notification with a single press of a button, or launch a self-destruct command to reset the network configuration, if you are the office Bond villain or something. Obviously, you don't need a ladder to configure the cAP. You can use Winbox or connect directly through your web browser. But if you're looking for even easier ways to configure your MikroTik device, take a look at our home app. My colleague Leon has a really nice video on that. Go check it out. With the home app, any beginner can get started in a few super simple steps, using only their phone. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comment section, our Twitter or Facebook page. Contact your MikroTik distributor today to get the new cAP IC as soon as possible. Thanks for watching. See you soon.